Good morning, everyone. Today, we students of class 5C want to wish our dear teachers a very happy Teachers Day. Teaching is the profession which teaches all other professions. Since 1962, we are celebrating Teachers Day on 5th September, along with the birthday of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. And internationally, Teachers Day is celebrated on 5th October. Nowadays, due to coronavirus, we are celebrating Teachers Day virtually. Those angels who enlighten our lives with the light of knowledge, curiosity, and wisdom are teachers. Thank you, teachers, for bringing out the best in us. First, we have a beautiful dance performance by Aurelia Lawrence, followed by greetings from my other classmates.
Good morning, everyone. As we know, today is Teacher's Day, so I am presenting few lines for my respective teachers. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmay Shri Gurave Namah. Teachers, you are a visible God in our lives, and we are incomplete without your guidance. So please guide me for the journey of the life. I assure you that your word will always guide me throughout my life to become a good human being and to develop a good character. Thanks for supporting and aligning all my ways. Once again, Happy Teacher's Day. Thank you.
Happy Teacher's Day to all my dear teachers.
Happy Teacher's Day to all my dear teachers.
A teacher should have a special place in every child's heart, because in this game of life, a teacher helps them to get their start. I just want to thank you, Bharti ma'am, for all the things she has done. She is a special teacher, and for me, she is number one. Happy Teacher Day, Bharti ma'am.
Happy Teacher's Day to all my dear teachers. I would like to thank all my teachers for all their effort and hard work for us. And this is a card made by me for you all. Thank you all. Hope you like this card. Once again, Happy Teacher's Day.
All my dear teachers, thank you for teaching us the difference between wrong and right, educating us and infusing confidence in us, giving us hopes when we are sad. We thank you for making our path bright with knowledge and ensuring our success. We thank you for preparing us for the future world. My dear teachers, thank you for all your efforts. Thank you.
Hello ma'am, how are you? Hope you all are fine. And in the memory of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, I wish you a very happy Teacher's Day. And thank you for staying connected with us in this lockdown. Thank you.
Good morning, my respected teachers, principals and my dear friends. Today is a very special day to express our gratitude and show the respect towards the teachers and our lovely Bharti ma'am and the teachers who support us. And Happy Teachers Day to all the teachers.